안녕하세요 여러분, 따라보냅니다. Hello Philippines, hello K-pop world. It's Megan Trevor Yocker, and welcome again to my channel, guys. And for today, we'll be reacting to another K-pop video. But before anything else, if you're new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below for your information. I actually upload new videos daily, so feel free to subscribe on this YouTube channel, guys. And mostly my videos here are reaction videos. So if you're a person who loves K-pop and you love watching reaction videos, you are actually welcome here in my channel. And as of this juncture, guys, we'll be reacting is a video content coming from Kang Daniel, because we all know he did came back with a brand new album yesterday entitled Yellow, and he just actually did drop the official music video for his title track Antidote. So I actually did also make a reaction video on it, so you can actually check it out in my channel. But right now what we'll be reacting is a dance practice video for the song Antidote. This is my first time watching it, so I haven't watched his live performance but during the showcase yesterday, so I'm still gonna watch it. But yeah, so to all Danities out there, let's sit back, relax, and have fun as we watch this dance practice video of Kang Daniel for his song Antidote. Let's get it. Nice, love his movement of his arms, so graceful. Actually, all the backup dancers are so graceful, and I really love the visual that their formation created. Nice, nice. What I was really amazed with this song is his vocals is so strong and powerful. Oh, there's an added backup dancers. Nice, nice. Nice. Chorus part is all swag. Nice. We all know how good Kang Daniel when it comes to dancing. Nice. Love that part. Nice. Control is so good and so loving it. Oh. And the beat of this song and the melody is so good. So what you can actually, you know, observe is like first part of the song, it felt like slow, like the movements like a little bit slow, you know, it felt like an interpretative dance or like that. But at the chorus part we see swag, and the beat in the second part gets faster, so we are seeing more of a fast move compared to the first part. Right. Nice. Footwork's so good. The footwork's so good. Nice. Love it. There. They had... Oh. Someone hold his jaw. Nice. Little wave coming from Kang Daniel, guys. Okay. Nice. The blocking is so good, honestly. Nice. Oh my god, really love this part. Kang Daniel's doing it. I just love it. Love that little waves. But see, you can actually see, like, you know, the movements of his hips is still fine and properly executed. Nice. Nice control. Nice, love it. I don't know. nice. Blocking is so good. And he did really maximize his backup dancers. Love it. Very synchronized. Ah, nice. Domino effect. I always have a soft heart with dance choreography with domino effects. And this, we saw this in the music video. I was really amazed with a little dance break at the end part. It's really such a great, great, you know, part. Like for me, it's a part that is unforgettable. And I just love it. What I really look forward when it comes to Kang Daniel doing every comeback is the way we are given dance practice videos, because I really look forward with the whole choreography of the song of him. So I actually look forward with how they have the visual formations, because I really look forward and I really look up to Kang Daniel when it comes to dancing, and also how he makes dance choreography. I don't know if he is the one making the dance choreography, but the dance choreography that he has every song is really, really good. I actually did react to his dance choreography, dance practice video for his song Paranoia, and I actually did also love there. Like, Paranoia and Antidote is two different songs with two different vibes. Paranoia, we see him, like, you know, dancing at the same time, acting, because he could actually see it on that part. But here also, we could actually see how graceful Kang Daniel is with every slow movements that he creates or he executes. Is so, so good. So, I really love it. We all know how good Kang Daniel is, but what amazes me in this song is it's not the dance. I am amazed with the dance and the dance choreography. It's very given. But I'm super amazed with his vocals. Like, oh my god, his vocals are so powerful and strong. Like, really, really love it to the highest level. And I just love how the music video is so good. Like, I love the facial expression he's giving. And yeah, he's always graceful as ever. And I always adore Kang Daniel for that. He's so talented. And he's such a powerful individual idol that I know. And I hope it is entertaining this video, guys. Please don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe on this YouTube channel. Again, I'm Trevor Yakra, and I am encouraging you to spread love and positivity to the world. See you, komsahamnida, annyeong.